गाइज, इफ आर यू प्लानिंग फॉर ग्रैंड कैनियन हेलीकॉप्टर टूर, सो दिस वीडियो फॉर यू, बिकॉज इन दिस वीडियो आई विल कंप्लीट गाइड एंड आई होप आफ्टर वॉच दिस वीडियो यू डोंट हैव एनी डाउट्स अबाउट दिस हेलीकॉप्टर टूर. आई नो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव ए मोस्ट क्वेश्चन, विच रिम ऑफ द ग्रैंड कैनियन कैन बी विजिटेड. सो बेसिकली ग्रैंड कैनियन मेनली डिवाइडेड इन फोर सेक्शन लाइक साउथ रिम, नॉर्थ रिम, वेस्ट रिम एंड ईस्ट रिम. First, the South Rim is the most popular of the Grand Canyon because it is the most where the main facility are based. Many helicopter tour land the South Rim and depart from it. Second, the North Rim, it is not very well connected to the cities, so you must be reached by private vehicle and almost all helicopter tour don't go there. Third, West Rim is also most visited section of the Grand Canyon. Several helicopter tour from Las Vegas fly to the West Rim, but sometime also stopping at the Hoover Dam. Fourth, East Rim, its helicopter tour usually don't fly to this side of canyon because it is far from the main city. There are bus tour from Las Vegas to Hoshoi Bend. Guys, if you have any question about Grand Canyon helicopter tour, so you can ask me in comment section of this video. I will reply your comment.
Love you, lot of thanks for watching this video. If you are new on my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for more kind of live videos.